You guys look good with my flash? So where's our protocol for the New York
party? Yeah.
He also spoke about and supported the notion of really looking at how we can transform international development finance institutions and have a more representative voice for the developing world. How we can change the quota within the IMF, etc., to be more fair, the representation in governance structures, access to financing, which is not at a cost that leads to debt, and all those issues.